I have to say that my producer and I spent 10 minutes this today trying to figure out what the appropriate way to ask you where your parents are from was without being insulting or problematic.
Oh, God.
So maybe I answered my own question about whether people are too sensitive. Can you answer both those questions simultaneously, please?
Well, I feel like it's not what you say, it's how you say it. So when you have a face like mine, you can, you know, you can be from many different places because it's just a mix. It's just like no one keeping their penis in their pants. And no, for real, thank you. But, you know, when people assume something that's like the worst, you know, or people are just like, you're Puerto Rican, right? Or if I go to France, they're like, Morocco, Algeria, let me know, you know? And I, for real, like my dad lived in Venezuela for 6 years and everyone was just like speaking to me in Portuguese. And I was like, New York, like I'm from New York. But you know, when people say something like, what's your background? Or I think the best way to ask somebody where they're from is, where are your parents from? That feels like the less offensive. There's also a thing people love to do where they're just like, you know, I know a girl that has hair like you. You guys will get along. And it's like, why would we get along? Or I've never seen a black person with freckles. It's just like, well, Google an image more, bitch. I don't know what to tell you. It's not my life. But my mom is from Jamaica and my dad is from Haiti. And with that said, anybody in the Caribbean knows that like everybody, it's just like a port, everybody's just mixed up. So my mom is half white, her dad was from France. And my dad from Haiti, you know, he's got some Lebanese in him. But my grandfather, who escaped the Second World War, loved the Caribbean, loved the sun. And when he went down to the Caribbean, he kind of like stopped on each island and loved food and ate a lot of food and also like fathered a child on each island. And then landed in Jamaica when he had my grandma's food and saw her butt. He's like, I'm home! And just like, didn't speak any English, just like kind of pointed to shit. And my grandma was like, I'll take care of you. And so, yeah, thanks, Mom.